This particular episode was very challenging. Dennis Hoff from the Bunny Ranch comes with his girlfriend, and she, you know, left college to become a prostitute, and I started kind of digging into it a little bit.
People need companionship, and the people tell me that I make such a difference in their life, and it makes me feel really good, kind of like a humanitarian.
And we really get to the bottom of why she did it, what her motivations are.
And it looks at first like Dennis is not such a great guy, and then you start hearing about what was going on at home.
She was coming on with her mother and brother. We knew that they wanted her out of the industry, but it turned into this wild, in-depth, emotional family dynamic that no one was prepared.
I know you're suffering. You're throwing your whole life away.
You'll take an interesting journey with us across the hour. It's a two-part episode.
You don't want to miss this. Tune in, watch, watch, watch.